Hey y'all, Dr. Kate Hahn at Mount Pleasant Chiropractic in Mount Pleasant, South Carolina. I'm here today with a gentleman getting a wellness adjustment just to make sure that everything keeps moving smoothly and he does not go back into pain. And so we'll do a little bit of talking and then we'll get him down for an adjustment. And so nothing really is bothering you, everything's doing good?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
I have to see how much shorter I got since the last appointment.
And the shoulder blades are doing good.
Mm-hmm.
And
no
the F3 still doing good, the workout?
F3, yep, that's still going fine. No, no complaints there.
Perfect. Okay, sir. Well, let's go face down. He does a combination of the SOT, Arthrostim, and manual adjustments. So not looking too bad. Your left leg's a little bit shorter than the right, which actually switched from the last time I saw you.
Mm-hmm.
Which is good. That means that your body's accepting the adjustments and holding things and just typical little bit of wear and tear on the body. So. Very nice. So as always, I start out with the SOT box. Now we're gonna adjust his knees, ankles, and feet, and then we'll move up this way. Nothing too tender.
Nope, you're good.
A little tender there?
A little bit.
Have you been doing a little extra sitting from working from home?
Yeah, yesterday I definitely worked longer than I should have.
Okay. Have they said anything about like helping you get like ergonomic desk or anything at your house since you're working from home more now?
No. I mean I can get my probably by my own, but I don't think they would finance me that.
Okay. I'll talk with you about that. Some companies will give you like a stipend or something, especially with the influx of people working from home.
And I wish. That was a big deal when they got everybody computers. Prior to that, everyone had to use their own.
Oh, wow. Deep breath in. All out.
Yeah, you're good. It didn't feel great, but it's fine.
No pain, no gain, right?
Right.
Adjust your neck manually, or do we do it with the clicker?
When I'm facing on my back, or facing?
You face up, and then I adjust your neck with my hands, right?
Typically, yeah. I think every time you've done it with your hands.
Yeah. I get you and your wife mixed up. Sometimes I adjust her manually a little bit through here, and then just with the clicker on her neck.
I remember feeling like an owl, having my head spin around, so.
Yep. Have you been having any headaches or anything?
Not physical ones. I do job position at work, and so it's kind of a mental headache, but.
Makes sense. Your neck's telling me. Not too much?
No. I mean, no. I think it's fine.
Again, this is Dr. Kate Hahn at Mount Pleasant Chiropractic. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments, and I'll see you next time.